Okay, we are in beautiful Grass Valley here in kind of Central California, here in the old gold country. It's always been a fun place to me. It's kind of a go-to place. But tonight we are at the Center for the Arts with Lyle. So I am going to take this in. We'll take a little. Here comes a puppy. It's just really a charming little town. That's great. The birds on the shoreline, they look like foam. Lyle is in filming right now. Here's the boss. Here is the boss. Introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Michael Thompson. I'm the front of house manager here for the Center for the Arts, and I want to show you the weirdest thing we have in here.
You want to show us? Are we the weirdest?
Here's the weirdest thing that's in.
What's the weirdest thing you're showing?
This is our janitor's closet, and that is the motor for the elevator that we no longer have.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's great.
It's crazy.
It's really good, but you can stash bodies.
Oh, yeah,
down
yeah.
There.
We could put, I mean, you know, the crawl space is right underneath this. Oh, there's plenty of room. Plenty of room.
This is great.
Yeah.
Here we are, we're in the heartbeat of the building.
This is my bar staff here.
How are you?
Doing great. How are you?
Doing good.
Hi.
Hello. Getting all set for the folks to get really hammered before our show. This is really cool, though. I saw this when I came in earlier.
I just want to thank you for being you. You're a big part of my life.
Oh, thank you so much, man. Well, enjoy the show tonight.
I'm sure I will.
We will.
This is pretty great here, though.
This is great. All donation wall here.
But this is...
Phone's here?
Yeah.
We're checking in right over there. My pleasure.
Cool. How you doing?
Always nice to start the day with a video. Hello.
How's everybody doing?
Oh, so excited that you're here.
No, this
my name is Brett. I'll be your stage manager tonight.
Oh, fantastic.
Hi, everybody.
What an absolute pleasure. You are now on my YouTube channel.
Oh, you bet. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine. I'm a volunteer. I'm going to scan tickets tonight.
Oh, great. Great. These places, thank God for volunteers.
Oh, yes.
I mean, it really does keep them viable.
Hundreds and hundreds.
Yeah, so that's great, though.
How has your day in Grass Valley been so far?
Oh, it's great. Well, I mean, we had a day off yesterday, but I'm working on a couple of album projects. So I kind of was stuck in my room just recording. But I used to come up here, you know, I always loved Highway 49.
Oh, yeah.
So go through Auburn, Sutter Creek, Grass Valley. I mean, it's, to me, it's one of the real magical parts of California. So it's been great. I love it.
Very happy to hear it.
Well, glad to be here.
Cool.
And this is Marissa Funk Theater.
The Funk Theater, yeah.
Yeah. I'm going to try to get funky.
Yeah. We'll have a hard time.
That's great. How are you doing?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Great, man.
Yeah, I love it.
The cloak room back here. Yeah, they got all their wine and everything stashed back here.
Go ahead, prove it. Yeah, he's good. If you know the ghosts, they'll tell you. If you don't, you can't prove it. Oh, yeah. No, first of all.
It's great. Okay, good. I'm glad we checked in. I'm the bass player in the band tonight. So,
and you're making this for your YouTube?
Yep. I have a YouTube channel, and you are going to be all over it now. So.
And what's your name?
Leland, L-E-L-A-N-D, Sklar, S-K-L-A-R. Okay. And that's the YouTube channel. It's just my name.
Yeah, okay.
So come and check yourself out. So. I think I'll take a walk outside and then come back in the back way and show you the hall then.
Well,
God, the sun is so bright. I can hear the generator and the bus going. Scott! How are you doing?
Hi, fine.
see what's down here, and then we'll come back. Yeah, point. Yeah, point. Hi, yeah. How are you?
I'm lovely. How are you?
You are lovely. Well, let's go on in. Great picture of Jeff.
Don't come in.
Don't come in.
Don't come in.
Don't come in.
See if I can find anything to explore back here. There's a green room up here, but it's been locked. Cool, real simple. Thank you. the magic of it all. I don't know what the hell is down this way. Our schedule for tonight. I got to work with Jewel a number of years ago. This is what I always loved, though, you know. Worked with Emmy Lou and Rodney, Chris Isaac. Well, I think that's it for tonight, kids. Talk to you later.